Zaraz się dowiemy, co o fałszerzu wie nasz agent FBI.
Tommy Marcano brought in a counterfeiter from Cuba, right? Sal spent a couple of months trying to print the money himself, but none of it was worth a damn. The color was wrong, printing was cockeyed, you name it. He needed someone who knew what the fuck they were doing. So he used his connections and found a man named Alvarez.
And this Alvarez was also counterfeiting money for Castro.
Most of our enemies counterfeit American money. Hell, some of our allies do too.
Sorry, he's gone.
What do you mean he's gone? All you had to do is drive down to the goddamn lighthouse and pick him up.
It's not my fault Alvarez is running all over the goddamn place. I wanted to lock his ass up, but you wouldn't hear of it. The last thing we need is Zaraga finding out that we treated his nephew like dog shit. You understand? Then Lincoln Clay comes in shooting the shit out of it.
Lincoln Clay. Lincoln Clay. I'm so sick and fucking tired of hearing about this cocksucker. He's just one man. A fucking
nigga. Musimy tego syneczka zabić.
We're skating a thin line here, Tommy. You understand? This thing falls apart. We fucked all of us.
So, what the fuck would you do?
What the fuck would I do?
Listen here. This ain't rocket science. If that fucking nigga got to Alvarez, it means he knows about the plate. He's gonna come after him. You understand? Get your ass down to that motherfucking gym and protect them.
Yeah, sure. I'm on it.
Czyżbyśmy znów mieli zaatakować jakieś miejsce, zabić strażników i dojść do tego bossa i go po prostu zabić? Teraz się okaże wszystko.
According to these reports, Tommy Marcano had the money press in a boxing gym he operated. Tommy knew Lincoln was coming for the plates, but he felt he had to keep up appearances. The second he started canceling fights and shutting the place down was the second people started thinking he was out of his league. He wasn't about to allow that to happen.
How did Lincoln Clay gain access to the gym?
He had me track down a man named Alcee Bennett. Alcee is a small-time hustler Bennett. That worked for Sammy until he double-crossed him and was kicked out of the hollow. After that, he scratched out a living recruiting fighters for Tommy's jungle fights.
O, to może na walkę
się zapiszą. If he vouched for Lincoln at the door, Lincoln could get in without a big ruckus.
Alcee's by the briar patch, not far from here. I'll stop by and say hello, see how he's getting along. Have fun.
The Italians don't ever drive Italian car.
Czekajcie. Widzę jakiś fajny samochód. A to mój. Z przodu go jeszcze nie widziałem, bo zawsze nim jadę. Masakra. No zdarza się. Kurde, chciałem idealnie wejść w zakręt, nie wyszło. Ale od razu czułem, że to zajebista furka jakaś. No z przodu tak jak Porsche wygląda trochę. Spoiler sam z tyłu podnosi. Prawie. Kiedyś nam się uda w ten zakręt wejść. Ale parkowałem, patrzcie jak zajebiście. Świadków nie ma.
Well, fuck me running. If it ain't Lincoln Clay.
Surprised to see me, Alcee?
I heard about Sammy and Ellis. Tough break. I guess you made it out okay.
Speak of them once more, and I'll slice you from ear to asshole. Let's go. We're taking a drive.
Assuming I don't have a choice here.
What do you think?
No i będziemy go musieli przestraszyć? Jazdą samochodową? To umiem. A nie, chyba jego samochodem mamy jechać. Czy możemy moim? Chodź do mojego, bo to jest super zajebisty. Udaj się do Akadii. To jest ten klub? To siłownia?
You know I've stayed away. I ain't stepped foot in the hollow since November of 62. Almost 6 years.
I know.
Can you at least tell me where we're going?
The Acadia. It's where Tommy Marcano holds his jungle fight.
I ain't gonna question no driving. But you might want to pay attention.
Shh, shh. The Acadia. It's where Tommy Marcano holds his jungle fights, right?
It is.
And you've been recruiting black fighters for him.
I have.
Good. Because I want in.
What? Why?
I wanted you to know I'd have told you.
If I'm sticking my ass out like that, I need to know why.
Motherfucker, you lucky to be alive after what you did to Sammy. You really think he wouldn't notice you stealing all that money?
Look, I paid for that 100 times over. 6 years banished from the only place I ever call home. Christ, I couldn't even go see my mama on her deathbed.
You made your choice. And now it's time to make another one.
And I do this.
You get a clean slate.
You gonna kill us!
You get a clean slate. Come and go through the hollow as you please.
Okay.
I hear if you win out, Tommy meets you in person. That true?
He likes the size of the winners. See if there's someone he wants to bring on regular. Or if they're just a one-time deal.
Where's this happen?
Usually up there in his office. One of his guys will meet you in the locker room after the fight. He'll take you to Tommy.
All right.
Myślicie, że nas tak podprowadzą pod samego szefa i po prostu wbijemy nóż w gardło?
Fighters don't take the front entrance. We go in through the side door.
Dobra, od tyłu murzynki wchodzą od tyłu, to tak. Piękne parkowanie znów. A to myśmy tu byli przecież, tylko się nie dało wtedy wejść tutaj.
Hold up, Alcy. Who the fuck's this?
This? This is Jack Knapp Johnson.
Koleś został za drzwiami.
Gotta search him. No weapons allowed.
Do what you gotta do. Watch where you put your hands, motherfucker.
Save it for the ring, dipshit. Go ahead.
Mam nadzieję, że nie jest mi ten typek potrzebny, bo... Kurwa... Ten został za drzwiami, nie wejdzie. Teraz my nie możemy wejść, bo pewnie on nam miał drzwi otworzyć. Ja pierdolę. Naprawdę... Dobrze, opcje gra, zrestartuj misję, jak to zrobić? Wczytaj punkt kontrolny. Nie wierzę, że ten... Moi drodzy, subek był, tak? Rafal.com, dzięki za subka. Dzięki za zasubskrybowanie. Ja pierdzielę, nie, że ten typ został na zewnątrz. Mam nadzieję, że nie będę musiał znów z nim jechać kilometr. Dobra, jest? Jest, okej. No, mówiłem, że on nam chyba drzwi ma otwierać.
Hang back, boys.
Motherfucker needs a doctor.
Just dump him in an alley. Let nature take its course.
You good now. Go on.
How you, Neville?
Where you at, LC?
Alright. I gotta go make the arrangements. Give him your name and such. You go on and get changed.
Who you got with you tonight, LC?
New guy.
You guy looks tough. My money's staying on the brawler.
I gotta ask you something, LC.
What's that?
Do all you niggas love
beating the fuck out of each other? Nasza postać pierwszy raz się przebrała w tej grze?
Nah. So what happens if we get caught?
Probably what you think.
For a chance to go home again, it's worth it. No matter what happens, we should go. This is it. You nervous?
Should I be?
Guess that depends on where all this ends. You're gonna head through these doors and they announce your name. Then make your way to your corner.
Where are you going?
Oh, I'll meet you there. This part of the show is all about you. They love showing off their fighting niggas.
Go on, they're waiting on you.
And the jungle fights continue, boys! The next challenger to face Nick Boom Boom Beaumont comes in at over 6 feet tall, weighing approximately 220 pounds. This is Jackknife Johnson!
Dźgający Johnson. Walki w klatce, kurde.
Shit.
Keep moving!
Prawidłowo. Dźgający Johnson! To jeszcze jakaś walka? O ja jebie! Bobby Ledoux! Laluś zadymiasz!
Keep moving and don't let him get you in the corner.
Stay out of the corner. Got it.
Break him in two. Break him in two.
That's it. Hit that nigga.
Him scream.
Każdego tak samo wykończa, to jest jego finisher, to zdymi.
Jack Nat Johnson is on a roll tonight. Next up, the champ.
Co? Jeszcze jeden? Jak można trzy walki bokserskie w jednym kurde, w jeden wieczór? Na YouTubie, na archiwum Life jest benchmark, ile klatek i tak dalej. Gra wyciąga, jakby ktoś chciał zobaczyć.
You know why they call him Grave Digger?
Cause he buries motherfuckers?
Well, yeah.
So how do I beat him?
You hit him really, really hard. Kick his ass!
Prawie jak Wiedźmin, kurde.
We have a new champion, Mr. Jack Knife Johnson!
Dźgający Johnson, no nieźle. Trzy walki, każda identyczna, ale spokój. Fajnie się coś dzieje, idziemy teraz do szefa, będziemy mogli musieli też tak naklepać.
Let's go.
What happens now?
You head on back to the locker room and collect your winnings.
Where are you heading?
Me? I got business to attend to.
You niggas really know how to brawl. My respect, that's for fucking sure.
Kometa, dzięki za subka.
You must think I'm some kind of goddamn moron coming in here like you did.
I've never been one to shy away from a calculated risk.
Maybe you should have.
Jednak jest jakiś kurde inny obrót sprawy.
I mix some vegetable oil in. Mix the gasoline thick, sticky. We just gonna let it soak in a little bit. Work his way into every nook and cranny. That way when I light it, that shit's gonna burn like napalm.
No i chyba koniec gry. Nie, ja nie wiem, jak my się z tego wydostaniemy.
And you. You are gonna hurt like no one's hurt before.
Fuck you.
Guess you ready to die.
You still be conscious as the flames creep up your legs.
Czekajcie, bo muszę WS
zrobić. As they burn, you be hit in the gut with a sickening revelation. Before you die, you gonna feel your pecker burn. It's gonna curl and twist as the flames consume it.
Aha, ja mam jakiś kół robić. Dobra, sorry. Nie zauważyłem.
Motherfucker!
Zobaczcie, jak go bije. No i taka walka to była.
So that's that then.
Sure looks that way.
You know, Sal wanted me to go to law school. Wait for some big company. Maybe run for office. Do something decent with your goddamn life, you understand?
Should listen to him.
It's in the blood, you know.
Yeah. You are who you are. No point arguing with yourself.
Kurde, zaś się sam zajara, ale by było.
Fuck you. Like this, not like this.
Don't worry, Lou and Sal will be along shortly.
Can't wait to kill your dumbass.
Take it. Got you now, dipshit.
Uciąg go do płomieni. A mam stąd wyjść. Aha, dobra. Fajnie, że mam nasz karabin tylko wyskoczył. Co, sam młotowym się podpalił, co za leszcze. Sprytniej zrobić. Trzeba będzie broń podnosić od nich, bo to chyba tak nie pójdzie, że ja tak sobie przebiegnę przez to. O Jezu. Ty, a on już spłonął, patrzcie tutaj. Ale jazda. Odnawiają mi się te paski życia, czy nie? fuck, wywaliłem dwa granaty, no nie wierzę. Kurwa, granatem, znaczy porzucili mnie mołotowem, no nie wierzę po prostu. Masakra. Wiem, że mam granaty, no ale wiesz, mam trzy granaty, nie? I właśnie trzymałem G i dwa się wyrzuciły. Masakra jakaś. Kurwa, miałem to, tylko musiałem R-kę kliknąć. Zjebane, dobra, jeszcze raz to przebiegniemy. No, to przeładowanie broni jest debilne w ogóle, nie? Zawsze na tym ginę. Na jakiej trudności gram? Na super łatwym. Przebiegniemy to, nie chcę mi się z nimi strzelać, nie mam tyle amunicji. Tylko nie wiem, czy górą, czy dołem to walić. Dołem chyba najlepiej. Kurwa, nie wierzę, że mi się gra zawiesiła. O Jezu. Ale ze mnie Rambo. O Jezu. Przepraszam, zdenerwowałem się, poniosło mnie. Coś nie poszło, coś poszło nie tak, nie, zdecydowanie. A już było tak dobrze, tam w ogóle wybuchło z tyłu, to chyba był pożar, to bo jakiś skrypt się odpalił. Już myślałem, że to ja wybuchłem. Zapisało w dobrym momencie, nie? Zginiemy teraz. Zajebisty jestem, kurde. A się niebo zrobiło płonące, nie wiem, czy to widzicie. O fuck, zginąłem. Bo nie miałem życia i uderzyłem w mur. Pierdziele, patrzcie jak leży. Niebo płonie. Aj. Hello. W ogóle nie jeździ. No co to robi? Jedź! Ja pierdolę, jak się ślizgają te koła. Coś wam powiem o ginach, oni nie potrafią do wody wchodzić, nie? Więc spoko. To łódka policyjna? Mam nadzieję, że nie. Kurwa, łódka policyjna. Ale chyba się zderzyli z molem. Dobra. Zgubiliśmy.
What happened to the money plates that Sal Marcano stole from the Federal Reserve?
I don't recall.
Georgie, get your ass in here.
Your Uncle Tommy's dead. I thought you'd like to know.
Sorry, Pops. I know what he meant to you. And...
He was a smart kid, your Uncle Tommy. Could have been anything. I tried to tell him, go to college. Even offered to pay for it. Instead, he went to Cuba.
It's not your fault.
Yeah. Well, we're pretty well fucked now, you understand? And I was counting on that counterfeit money without it. Hell.
Well, now there's gotta be something we can do. You go put the squeeze on people. Get to increase what they're kicking up.
It ain't gonna be enough. Just because you poke holes in someone doesn't mean you're gonna get anything extra out of them.
Could always call Leo Galante, ask him to front...
Fuck him! The whole reason I'm building this goddamn casino is to get out from under them worthless fucks. Not bringing the commission, they're gonna want a cut of everything. God damn it. Go on, get the hell out of here. I gotta make a call. Get out! Shit.
Shit. Ale powiem wam, że ta misja już była spokojna.
How the fuck are you? It's Sal. Yeah? Listen, I got something I need to discuss.
I tried to reconcile the part of me that helped Lincoln with the part of me that vowed to follow the teachings of Jesus Christ. But I can't. You know what I remember? I remember watching the news and learning they had gunned down Dr. King. I remember watching people lash out, riot, because that's all they had left. All the while, Lincoln's in the other room, barely clinging to life. Mm-hmm. Maybe that's why I did what I did.
No dobra, i co, przejęliśmy tą dzielnicę? O, trzeba ją komuś dać.
Oh, hey there, pal, how are you? South Downs belongs to us. Tommy was smart and set up some solid, low-key rackets there. Should be a smooth transition for us.
You and me were already tied together in this, seeing as how I'm running most of the city for you. Going someplace else? Let's just say I can be the jealous type.
Folks back in the holler are starting to wonder what's going on. It's time we show them how we become stronger when we work together.
To say I'm biding my time would be a fucking understatement. I got no idea where your mind's at, but my patience is running short.
I get it. You gotta consider all your options.
Anytime you want to make a call, I'm good with that.
Gonna need Vito to run this turn.
No, bo ja chcę mieć dodatkowy pasek życia.
Am I missing something here? This is the second time I've left here with nothing, Lincoln. I thought we were aligned with the same cause.
You're just keeping me around here to look pretty. Because right now, I'm struggling to find one goddamn reason to even be here.
All right, that's it. We're done for now.
No, na koniec oni się zbuntują przeciwko nam i będziemy z samym Vitem, zostaniemy i z 5 paskami życia. Super. Może jakiś nowy samochód nam dali, nie?
I'm in the bayou and I need transportation.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Dobra, no i co teraz? Ta dzielnica należy już... A, zaraz się zresztą to na mapie wszystko pojawi.
Is that a Hot Wheels just like you ordered?
That's a big help.
Dobra, no i co? Tu jakieś misje i dwie kolejne dzielnice. No podjedźmy do jednej i zobaczmy co... Co nam tu powiedzą, nie? Czy powiedzą nam zabić dwóch soldati i będzie tam dwóch takich mniejszych mafiozów, których musimy pokonać, żeby później jednego większego pokonać, a później kolejna dzielnica taka sama, tylko że na końcu konsiliera zabijamy. Ciekawe. Chociaż mówię, ta ostatnia misja no trochę mnie tutaj uratowała. No nawet to było niezłe, tutaj typa, żeśmy przecięliśmy kawałkiem tępego metalu 10 lin, 5 sekund. Była walka bokserska. Przejeżdżamy przez naszą super dzielnię murzyńską. Jest. Pancerne kurde słupy. Ale w ogóle na jakieś wzgórze wyjeżdżamy. Krzaki, to lubię. Puśćcie mnie! Dobra, moi drodzy. Przerwa.